I'll tell you. I'll tell you everything, please. Just don't come any closer.
Congratulations, dear guest, on finally making up your mind. If you'd come to this realization earlier, it would have saved us both a lot of effort.
What's going on here?
Ah, dear guide, you're here. Please don't mind us. Our guest just woke up and wanted to leave without permission. So we asked him to stay for a while.
Sir Soldier, as a member of a rebel army, you should be well aware of the consequences if we turn you over to public security. If you tell us the truth as to why you were at the Ballet Twins, we may just let you go.
All right then. Well, our unit sponsor commissioned us to do something on the roof of the Tower B of the Ballet Twins.
Be more specific, please.
I'm just a grunt. I don't know the specifics. A few of us were tasked with guarding the perimeter. If we found someone had entered the Ballet Twins, we were to prevent them from getting too close to Tower B.
So you're the ones who caused the blackout?
Yeah. At first, I thought you were all just explorers messing around, and I could just scare you into staying away. I didn't expect you'd get the power back on so quickly. Our squad leader said, with your kind of power, you're definitely not ordinary people. You're probably here to save that girl, so we lured that weird ethereal.
Wait, that girl? Where's Rain? What did you do to her?
That little... girl is with our squad leader on the roof of Tower B. She isn't in any danger.
I take it you're admitting to kidnapping Miss Rain. Rena, keep pressing him for details. Master Proxy, may we talk in private? I'm sure someone with your intellect knows what I want to ask next.
You want to know if we're hiding anything?
Precisely. Rebels have occupied the Ballet Twins, and Rain seems to be quite important to them. If you are reluctant to share information openly with us, it's likely to impact our next move.
Next move? Does that mean you're still willing to work with us, instead of leaving things to public security?
I'm sure you understand our employer is quite well known in New Eridu. As representatives of our employer, if we depend on public security for a simple task like property maintenance, Victoria Housekeeping cannot allow such idle gossip to arise, tarnishing our master's reputation. And since we've confirmed Miss Rain has been kidnapped, Victoria Housekeeping cannot stand by and watch criminals use our master's property for such misdeeds. So, in other words, we share the same goal. As I said before, if you wish to work with us, I hope you'll be honest with us.
Thanks, Lycon. I get what you mean. We wanted to keep Rain secret, but now's not the time for hiding things. Rain is actually a hacker. If you'd chosen to seek help from public security, we'd have been in real trouble.
I see. If Miss Rain is a hacker, then they must have kidnapped her because they knew of her abilities. And the Ballet Twins rooftop is the perfect location to transmit messages.
Those thugs are still guarding the building, which means their mission is still ongoing. We need to save Rain as soon as possible. Otherwise, who knows what might happen.
Victoria Housekeeping is of the same mind. I'll make preparations for the rescue. Please wait for further contact. I shall follow your orders.
Nothing to fear. The cunning hairs are here.